The chwam ceremony has roots in ancient history.
This is a ceremony that calls our fish back to where they were born.
Over 100 people gathered for the ceremony involving three fish on the shores of the Sprague River. Former chairman Jeff Mitchell told the story of the creation of the chwam. After a blessing by tribal elders, two of the fish were released back into the wild. A third fish is offered back to the creator in a ceremonial cremation.
It's great to have biologists and everybody working to try to restore the fish, but we need to go to our creator, do the ceremony, and perform that ceremony and pray for the fish return, as we did for thousands of years.
The prayers need to be pretty loud and hard today, and we need a lot of people to come together and pray for these fish. Pray for our people.
Ian Chiliquin, Lyle Ahrens, NBC 2 News.
Why no?